Is this the lowest Volkswagen Beetle of all time? This thing looks like it's glitched into the ground. This wild machine was built to do one thing, win limbo contests. It's the brainchild of this guy, Blake Parson. And if we take a closer look inside, you'll see it's just a custom go-kart frame sitting underneath the top of the Beetle's bodywork. Nonetheless, it's still ridiculously cool. It's definitely a wild build, but it begs the question,